Hello there, welcome to our channel Logging once again. Hope you are doing fine. I'm back with another tutorial video, and today I'll be showing you how to log out of your Roblox account in desktop. And now, without further ado, let's start right into the video. But before that, don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that bell icon for more videos. And now you can see the Roblox account over here. This is my account, and now to log out of this Roblox account, you can see the gear icon on the top right corner of your monitor. Just click on there. And after that, all these four options pop out. You can see the logout, which is the final one. Click on there to log out of Roblox account on your desktop. But you will have to finish the setup. I will not be doing that. And there, guys, this is how you log out of Roblox. And if you have any confusions or questions regarding the topic, don't hesitate to comment in the comment section below. And don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that bell icon for more videos. Thank you for watching, guys. Peace.